I had to speak about love, I'd tell them about us. About silent conversations. The ones held between tucking hair behind the ears and the tracing of our collarbones. I'd tell them that neither one of us has ever been in a castle, but we're both each other's fortress, so